Down in Oscoda, the host team was taking on the Alcona Tigers. Owls down in the second half, but trying to come back. Taylor Johnson gets the running shot to fall. Later in the fourth, it's Brianna Connolly pulling up for the jumper and knocking it down. Owls cutting into that Alcona lead. The Tigers are going to cruise to a win in this game as Samantha Schofer gets the three-pointer to go. Final score, Alcona 71, Oscoda 27.